rune to Helheim, it should be unlocked on the table.
Watching your back.
Let me take this moment to tell you that what you are about to do is absolutely insane. Odin can survive this cold. So, I hope those blades work.
Is this the bridge Freya spoke of?
No, we're still on the Realm Travel Bridge. We're after the Bridge of the Damned. The dead use it to cross into their permanent home, the city of Helheim. The Bridgekeeper who minds admission, he's the one we want. Just follow this bridge. It'll lead us straight to him. You know, I really hope never to see this place again.
Tight flank!
Use the fire of your blades to burn away that hell's bramble blocking the path. We went back. dead should be here. There's too many. The gate must be closed, and if the gate's closed, then it's true. Hell's full up. Without the Valkyrie to sort and kill them, hell is over well. Now what?
Killed the Reavers near my home. They came here. How did they return so quickly?
Time doesn't move the same between all realms, especially where the spirit world is concerned.
like the Light of Alfheim?
The opposite, in fact. The Lake of Souls feels faster than Alfheim time, but Hell is much slower than Midgard. Sorry, I'm sure that's confusing.
If we will be back to my son all the sooner, that is good.
Ah, aren't you a quick study? Asgard. Only the worthy dead go there, the warriors who die in glorious combat. Hell is for those who die in dishonor.
Criminals.
Aye, and those dead of disease, mishap, age.
It is dishonorable to grow old.
Well, never too late to go out fighting, I suppose. That climb there could lead us out if we could reach it.
Thank you.
killing the Bridgekeeper help the dead leave Midgard?
I don't expect it will, though I don't suppose it will make things any worse either. It'll be one less obstacle for the living to reach the inner sanctum of Helheim. But who'd be mad enough to go there? Bridge of the Damned. And there's the Keeper, making sure the dead are really dead.
What is that he holds?
That totem contains a powerful source of magical energy, the very power of Helheim itself. But what you want is hard. Just take it and we can leave.
How?
Start some trouble. You can do that, right?
Thank you. Thank you.
The heart, brother. You'll have to get your hands dirty. You're set. Better not to linger here, though, eh?
Kratos. Zeus.
Zeus?
My father.
Your father was Zeus? Well, that explains a lot.
What is that place?
Never go there. Understand?
How is he here? That is not possible.
It's just an illusion. Hell's known for torturing its inhabitants with their own past. We should focus on getting back to your son. That lock needs a gust of Hell's wind to open it.
Yeah.
Shh. Ain't supposed to be here. It's cold. Real quick, give me your blades.
Why?
Yeah, I said I'd help you and I aim to. Come on. My equipment's in Midgard. Be right back.
Yeah.
You don't suppose he nicked those, do you?
There. Now they're ready for the winds of hell. Just target this magical glowy bit here with your blades and throw.
Now target that wind trap with your blades. It's that little ball hanging in the middle of it.
See that? Now you can absorb and release the winds of hell whenever it is. So you're welcome, and I'm this is cold enough to freeze a pair of pigeon eggs.
I sometimes wonder if there was once some sort of accident in his brain.
We have been away too long.
Sorry, brother. I'm still stuck on what I heard back there. Zeus was your father?
Not now. We should focus on getting out of hell.
And with that, I cannot argue. I'll just contemplate that little nugget in silence then.
Ah!
behind you! Behind you, watch out!
Get home to your boy already.
Shouldn't delay, brother. It's straight back to Midgard with that heart.
Your father was Zeus? I finally understand. I'm dangling from the hip of the bloody ghost of Sparta.
Do not call me that.
Oh, don't mistake me, brother. From what I heard, the Pantheon had it coming. Still a bit to take in. I knew you hate gods, but you really can't stay away from them, can you?
You must say nothing to the boy. He must never know.
Bollocks, brother. Respectfully, bollocks. He has to know. He'll never be whole without the truth. Look, I get it. You hate the gods, all gods. It's no accident that includes yourself, and it includes your boy. You see that? He feels that. He can't help what he is. He can't begin to help it because you haven't even told him. It's all connected, man.
You will tell him nothing.
Very well.
Hey, so you know that shortcut between realms? Well, I made it better. Or I might have broke it.
We use that.
I know you do. So I took a few gusts from them winds of hell and made it so it ain't just one way. Now you can use it to travel to and from. If I didn't break it.
Then we can take it to Freya.
There's an idea, brother.
Might be some kinks to sort out, but you'll make it.
Just go, brother. Well, you gentlemen certainly know how to get around. Well, this isn't right. Eh, but close enough. He did say there were kinks.
The heart.
You have it.
Yes.
Back of your hand. Break the fever, but to heal,
he must know the truth of what he is.
Yes,
it is not so simple.
Help me prop him up. Did I tell you that I have a son, too? It's been forever since I last saw him. At his birth, the runes foretold a needless death. The babe in my arms was so small, so helpless. I knew right then I would do anything to protect him, no matter the sacrifice. Of course, everything I did for myself. I let my needs, my fears, come before what he needed. And I couldn't see his resentment until it was too late. Don't make the same mistake. Have faith in him. I know the truth isn't simple, but nothing is when it involves your child.
It is a curse. The boy has been cursed.
Don't leave without me.
I will not.
I'm better now.
I see that. Is he well enough to travel?
For now.
It won't happen again. I promise.
You see that it does not.
Thanks.
Your father did the heavy lifting. You should stay, recover.
You have done enough.
You know my door is always open to you.
Now then, before Modi so rudely interrupted us, we were just about to explore Tyr's vault.
Yes, to find the Black Rune. Boy, do you know the way from here?
Oh, I don't know.
Sure you do, lad. We need a boat.
I don't know. I guess we need a boat.
Okay, then. See? The boat washed ashore. Someone did call a serpent earlier.
Get in. I will pull. You are quiet. Are you not better?
I guess.
I know you overheard my talk with Freya. You think you understand, but you do not. Why do you say nothing?
You said I was cursed. You think I'm weak because I'm not like you. I know I was never what you wanted. But after all this, I thought maybe things were different.
You do not know everything, boy.
No. But at least I know the truth now.
The truth. The truth. I am a god, boy. From another land far from here. When I came to these shores, I chose to live as a man. But the truth is, I was born a god. And so were you. Boy, have you nothing to say?
Can I turn into an animal?
Can you turn into an animal? No. No, I do not think so.
I'm a god. Mother knew? She was a god too?
No. She was mortal, but she knew my true nature.
I'm a god. Why did you wait so long to tell me?
I had hoped to spare you. Being a god, it can be a lifetime of anguish and tragedy. That is the curse.
What sorts of things can I do? Can I fly? Or turn invisible? I don't feel like a god.
I do not know the reach of your godhood. But over time, you will learn.
You sure I can't turn into a wolf?
You are welcome to surprise me.
Is this why I hear voices sometimes? Are you sure you've never heard any?
Not as you do.
That's no surprise. Every god is unique.
So, maybe I won't get strong like father, but I'll have abilities all my own?
You already do, laddie. Your faculty for language is extraordinary for one so young. Time alone will tell what else you'll become capable of.
So you knew all along?
I did, lad. But I've known more than my share of gods.
Me too, apparently. I wonder who else knew I was a god. Freya, for sure. Brock and Sindri?
They do not need to know.
Baldur! Does he know? Is that why he's after us? Do you know him from before?
The day of your mother's funeral was the first I ever saw Baldur. That is the truth.
Hey, we don't have to go right back to Tearsvault, do we? I mean, we're God. We can do whatever we want, right? What do you really feel like doing?
I will show you.
Let's try this again, without interruptions. Here we go again.
Read it.
Death itself I swallow, to spring forth life tomorrow.
Oh, I like that one. I wonder if I wrote it.
Is that the answer there?
It says Earth.
Swallows death, brings forth life.
Go.
Yeah. I wish I'd known I was a god in Alfheim. I wouldn't have felt so bad about killing so many elves.
Well, I'm not sure that's the lesson.
You've done nothing to regret. The elves forced their affairs upon us.
No, I get it now. We had god things to do, and they were in the way, dragging us into their little problems.
Again, are we just leaving that there?
I mean, just knowing we're gods makes me feel so much stronger.
Maybe you feel a little too good right now. With power comes a big choice, lad. You can either serve yourself, or put your godhood in the service of others, like Tyr did.
People really loved him, huh?
Aye. The god of war. The one who fought for peace. Had a reputation for being heroic and lawful, using his power and knowledge to stop wars rather than start them.
So there are good gods?
Once in a moon, it's been known to happen, yes?
This one mentions places I've never heard of. Seems Tyr really liked to travel.
Tyr believed the mind, not might, was key to preventing war and chaos. And he also knew visiting other cultures would give him perspective staying in one place could not. While Odin always hoarded knowledge, guarding it jealously, Tyr was open and sharing with his learning and his wisdom. For this, mortals adored Tyr, showing their love by bringing him gifts the world over.
So, whatever happened to Tyr?
Odin came to regard him as a threat to his rule. He suspected Tyr of collaborating to aid the Giants instead of helping to steal their secrets from Aesir. Same thing he accused me of, frankly. Though in Tyr's case, I believe he was right.
You think Tyr was helping the Giants?
I do. He felt responsible for the suffering visited upon them by Odin. I suspect he had something to do with helping them cover their tracks.
The missing Jotunheim Tower.
Correct. Whatever happened to it, I believe it could only have been done with Tyr and the Giants working together.
Where is it exactly?
Don't know. I've never been in here.
The stone! That has to be it! Naturally.
Didn't think it would be that easy.
No. I was kind of hoping, though. So what now?
Brother, up there! The winds of hell!
The winds of what?
Oh, we forgot to mention that. When you were sick, we went to Helheim to get your cure.
You did?
Terrible experience, by the by. Your dad picked up a new trick, though, with a little help from Brock.
Brock was there, too? But... We'll get back to you.
Move it, or you may lose it, brother. From my homeland. Used to have one of my own back in the day. You should take it, boy.
Yes, boy. Take it. We might need to bundle the rats in our travels.
This is why no one likes you. Look. Small passages on either side. Perfect for the boy.
Just not bothering.